In today's video, we'll learn how to make day scene into night, like this. Step 1, drag and drop video on layer 1. Trim it according to your need. Now, select an adjustment layer from Media Panel. Drag it on layer 2 and extend it according to the layer 1 clip. In RGB curve, you can lower the overall brightness of the video and reduce the red and green color output, making it look like a dark blue in the evening. Go to the Basic panel, adjust the color temperature to blue, make the overall video cooler, then I'll also adjust the tint bar. Dark cyan will have a more cinematic feel. After doing this, lower the exposure, brightness, and increase the contrast. Here, I also decrease the vibrance, saturation, highlight, and shadow. I've listed specific adjustment parameters on the left as a reference, but remember, these need to be flexibly adjusted according to your specific footage. After this, I feel the sky might look fine, but the road and car part appear a little bit dark, so I'll use a mask to correct this. Duplicate layer 1 and place it on layer 3. Select a pen tool and create a mask to highlight the car surface. Adjust the mask's extent and blur strength, making edges look more natural. Then decrease the opacity. This might seem like a lot of parameters, but here's a simple strategy for most footage. Use curves and the temperature tool to shift your video towards a darker blue. Lower both the exposure and highlights. Reduce saturation. The rest is just fine-tuning to fit your specific footage. Step 2. Now we'll create headlights for the car. Duplicate layer 1 again and put it on layer 4. Choose the circle mask tool and position it in front of the car. Start at the first frame and set keyframes. Then, track the car's movement and create corresponding keyframes for the mask. In the mask settings, adjust the scale, width, and blur strength. Finally, in the color tab, tweak the colors to mimic car headlights. Let's take a look at the final result together. If this video has been helpful to you, please give us a thumbs up, subscribe, and share it with your friends. Also, don't forget to visit our website at filmora.wondershare.com.